Tonight, retired General William Westmoreland, the commander of U.S. troops in Vietnam, has died. Westmoreland made a name for himself during World War II after graduating from West Point, but he is remembered best as commanding American troops during the war that tore this nation apart. Westmoreland long maintained he had no apologies and no regrets about Vietnam. William Westmoreland died of natural causes. He was 91.